Kristen from Peppermints and Cherries, and today I am reviewing a new snack called Love Corn. So Mom's Meat reached out to me a couple of weeks ago and they asked if my family would like to try out this new snack, and of course we said that we would because we love trying new treats. So this snack can be used in replacement for things like greasy chips, crackers, pretzels, things like that. And you can eat the snack by itself, just take a handful of these and eat it, or you can top salads, soups. I was thinking a charcuterie board would be really fun to add these to. You have your meats, your cheeses, your grapes, whatever you like to add to your board, and then you could add the love corn to it as well. So that would be a fun option. And this treat comes in several flavors. So we have the habanero chili, and this is really spicy, so if you have children they might not like this flavor, but if you're looking for a little extra kick and crunch, you would really like that flavor. And the sea salt was not my family's favorite. It's more bland and really salty. We didn't really care for this one, but everyone's taste buds are different, so you may like it. Our very favorite is the smoked barbecue. We love this flavor just to eat as a handful of these, and they are so good. The ingredients are really basic: non-GMO corn, paprika, onion, garlic, sea salt, sunflower oil. These treats are non-GMO, they're gluten-free, vegan. So the Love Corn Company has really covered all of their bases as far as trying to make this a healthy snack, little treat for your family to enjoy. And then the last flavor is the salt and vinegar, and we loved this on top of salad. So I made a grilled chicken salad the other day, just put all the traditional ingredients in the salad, and we topped it with the salt and vinegar love corn, and it was crunchy and it had just the right amount of flavor. So I really liked this in replacement for maybe something like croutons. So I will be putting my full review of this new snack at peppermintsandcherries.com. So hope you'll take time to check it out, and I hope you'll try these treats out for yourself. Your family will love them.